1.2 million people are feared to be affected by the ongoing floods caused by the rains. So far, the government has provided little support to the people. We are trying to mobilize more resources and support to the affected people. The main problem is the accessibility. In some areas, bridges have been collapsed, and in some areas, the airports are also damaged or have been destroyed by the floods.
I was living in an IDP camp in Beledweyne. When flood waters swept away our shelters, we relocated to higher ground here. As you can see, we don't have proper shelter, no food and even water, as well as latrines. We call upon the Somali government and its partners to provide urgent assistance.